Well, Charlie Chaplin. What comes to mind when I say the name Charlie Chaplin? Comedian, yes. Anything else? Sorry?
Smile.
Yeah. Well, Charlie was a pretty interesting guy, actually. He was a comedic actor, as most of you know. He was a film director, and he was a composer. My next song is a piece that he wrote for his 1935 film, Modern Times, which he directed also. And it has a simple message, and that is to laugh in the face of sorrow. It has become one of my, or if not my, favorite jazz standard, and somewhat, I guess, of a personal anthem. And well, as most of you may have already guessed, it's called Smile.
Thank you.
maybe ever so near.